Okay, this is the learning object in exercise state. On the left-hand side, I have the deaf sign language user who initiates the call, and on the right, I have the hearing 999 call taker. To facilitate the simulation of a real-life exercise, I have independent control over both videos, allowing me to stop either user to allow me the time to provide the transaction of information, just like in a real-life exercise. I have keyboard shortcuts that allow me to achieve this. I can choose from different shortcuts for each video, or I can use a single shortcut, which means I can pause and restart both videos at the same time. When complete, we have three independent video streams representing three people, and the SignAssess software will automatically control playback of the three streams to provide a synchronized, interpreted conversation between the caller and call taker. Okay, let's give the exercise a go. First of all, I'm going to choose my shortcuts. For this exercise, I'm going to use the space bar to control both videos simultaneously. Just frame myself. Okay. That's recording, and now I'm going to start the streams. Help, I need... I live in 123 Barrow Road, Sandford. That's where I live.
Tell me what's happened.
Okay, there we go. I've just interpreted a small section of that conversation. And now, if I choose to synchronize the recordings, we should be able to see it played back in sync. Help, I need an ambulance now, please.
Where is the incident?
I live in 123 Barrow Road, Sandford. That's where I live.
Tell me what's happened.
Okay, there we go. Simulated relay interpreting exercise.